The Grand Egyptian Museum, a new achievement on the Egyptian land. Described as the largest archaeological museum in the world, the Grand Egyptian Museum, which is sited on 50 hectares of land, is under construction. The Ministry of Antiquities aims to finish construction of the first phase of the Grand Egyptian Museum by the end of the year.
Actually, the Grand Egyptian Museum is one of the biggest projects that we have in the Ministry of Antiquities. Under supervision of Prime Minister and Mr. President. Now almost we achieved about 40% from the total percentage of the project, and about the construction process, we achieved more than 80% the process that we are trying to achieve before the end of this year. And on the other hand, about the archaeological work, now we are working on transportation of our pieces and objects that are supposed to be displayed in the museum after the end of construction. We transported till now more than 39,000 pieces, and now we are doing conservation work for them before being on display in the museum.
The new museum is designed to include the latest technology. It will entail children's museum, conference center, as well as training center.
Actually, we have any type of the construction activity you can imagine. I mean, we have working at height, we have all the type of the construction activity we have here on site. So this is give us the ability to concentrate in the safety and the first of all the human being. The second, anything enters the fence, the equipment, the tools, the supposed to be matching the standard. So also the environmental, because we are caring about the environmental, the internal environmental, all the external which around the project. So we are dealing to raise the awareness of the manpower and the workforce. Our main concern as a company to raise the culture of the safety for all the workforce and the manpower.
The Grand Egyptian Museum embodies the real meaning of civilization.
It has three main buildings. Museum buildings, and we have museum for children museum, plus big conference center with big cinema inside, plus multifunction building, including the administration departments and services in the back of house.
The Grand Egyptian Museum will indeed revive tourism in the country. The Grand Egyptian Museum is said to be the largest archaeological museum in the world. It will be an international center of communication that will create direct contacts with other international museums. The museum is the real essence of art, history, and civilization. Basma Taha, Nile TV International.
Welcome back. You're still watching.